47 divided by 100. 47 is less. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. It's not less. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 470 but not greater? Multiply by 5 is 500 is greater. Multiply by 4 is 400. Okay, 400 is not greater. Subtract 70. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete with 0. Point is here. 100 multiply by which number? Multiply by 7 is 700, okay. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish.